Okay, go to, cool. Prostate health. That's funny. Oh, yeah, it is Jordan Grant. It's not over.
You say it's over?
You have to film it, then go on live, so it's not like
live. It says on live right now. In fact, it says excellent connection.
Starting the video.
No, you set the full screen it.
Now let's play.
Oh, okay. Cool. Okay, so if the quality is not garbage, we can get started. I'm using a new mic. The mic. I'm using, it's a Guitar Hero mic. Maggie just heard herself. Yeah. So, shh, it's okay. It'll be okay. Deep breaths. Anyway, I wanted to have this closer to my face, but I'd have to have this in my lap if I wanted it to be close to my face. And there would probably be some wind, like my breaths would kind of screw around with it. So I'm not going to do that. Let's see. I'm probably going to play some Overwatch. Just Overwatch is fun to me. That is all. Thank you. Good night. There's no way I'm getting any, because it asked me, is it like I'm not posting mature content, I'm posting like normal like content that kids can watch. Like it's not like I'm watching some sort of like mature, like it's not like I cuss and stuff, like, so yeah. It's weird that you can't at all. There. Oh. Well, you can't chat in the chat. I tried to play Tracer the other day and I was so garbage at it. The birds are chewing on this wood like it's like they're rats or something. It's kind of funny. Adjust this so that it's not. Should I be Zen? It seems weird to be Zen when there's an Ana, when the Ana is the other character. Oh. Hi. That's funny.
Oh, I am little squid. I just disguise as big squid. Well, maybe little
goose. Is this guy gonna be a problem?
300-400 pounds.
I can't even hear what they're saying, to be honest. Talking distracts me. This is the first time I've seen anybody in a voice chat. And they're talking. gonna get lit.
Ooh, I could be a singer for real, for real.
Heck yeah. Hey, you're turning me on. Wake up.
You don't think I could be a singer?
Yeah, I'm saying.
Look that thing.
It's gonna be like
yourself. Oh, no. This is what I get for moving out.
Should you be in school right now?
I'm gonna play as Moira instead, because we're not getting enough healing out and we don't really need to be dishing out that much damage.
Hey.
Science
will reveal the truth. Shouldn't you be in school?
I don't have class today.
Oh, weird. Let's go to the store.
No, I had allotted.
Oh, you got your mom?
Yeah.
Okay, I mean, yeah, that's fine. Like, game, but I was like, oh, okay, put on class and let's go to the store, whatever, here. Okay. What time have you allotted yourself?
It's a 7. 2 hours. Okay, let me finish this round first.
Whoa.
The birds are panicking. Don't mind them.
He flew like right next to me. I could feel like his wings like flutter near my
fluttering near my ears. Oh, frick. Heal up. Oh, Hammond's dead. That Hammond is dead. Trying to heal. I'm not a competitive player. I only play quick play, which is probably why I'm so bad at the game. I avoid conflict. I'm a conflict avoider. So I do not dig when people are like. I keep using the damage orb, and that's not what I'm meaning to do. God dang it, what a waste. Oh my god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
Okay, to be fair, I forgot about it, and then I didn't know you guys, you were...
No one can.
This is not the first time this has happened. There. God.
Sorry.
Nobody's watching anyway, so it doesn't matter. You're the only person watching, so if you don't care, then I need to make use of my melee more often. I think I could finish a lot more people off if I, Oops, wrong one. What? Yeah? Why wouldn't you have? You've played this game like years. Dang it. Now I'm going down in the ranks. I've been playing this game called, it's not really a game, it's more like a, it's not fun per se, it's more of a trainer that trains you to aim better, essentially. It trains your accuracy, your reaction times, your ability to track. It's pretty good. I'm probably gonna try to use it regularly because my aim is so garbage, and I guess we'll see how I improve. I think I found my kind of prime sensitivity, unless Aiden changed it, which I don't think they played Overwatch today. Yeah, no, it's at 8. My sweet spot of sensitivity. No, he's gonna die. 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 Allow me to repair the damage. Get away from me, sir.
Low.
Where is she low? Steve is just stupid. She's just harassing us. Guys, we got this. Stay on it, stay on it, stay on it.
Push, 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 push!
Oh, that's epic. D.Va explicitly stopped my... Stay near me, stay near me, stay near me! I can't kill you if you're running away! I need to do some damage, but they're like all back.
Thank you.
I tried. I love Giuseppe.
What about Frankie Jordan?
I love Frankie too, even though he bites the crap out of my heart, my hand when I try to get anywhere near him.
You still
don't
love him.
I love him very much. Look how fluffy he is. He's a cutie pie. Grooming himself, making himself all pretty. Oh yeah, I was gonna join Riley on Minecraft, so I guess I'll do that.
Wait, I want Blacksy on Minecraft.
Okay.
I'm gonna go
ask Riley what the thing is for her game. Yeah.
Hey Jordan, where's your computer at?
Last I saw it, it was on the... Oh, no, never mind. It was on the floor in the living room, so it's probably somewhere in the living room. Oh, for God's sake. Hold on, if I want to get fancy shaders, I have to install the Optifine. HD Optifine. Boom, 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 boom. You should get the fossils and archaeology pack, cousin. Well, not for that server, but... Disgusting. Where is it indeed? Bed plan. Here, I'll help you find it in a second.
I can't find it, Jordan. I found the mic.
That was Maggie that found it. Says I'm on an outdated client, cousin. I can't install Optifine on a bigger, on a better.
You hear that, Mom?
That is the sound of a clicker. That is the sound of training. Never mind, here it is. Okay, let me go find my computer. My battery's really, or my heat on my computer is pretty high. It's at purple, which is, actually it makes sense. It's really freaking hot today. Unexpected error occurred. My butt. Okay, well, the case is pretty hot.
Is it?
The glass specifically, I don't know why.
It's not a good one.
When person visits, I'm probably gonna see if he'll be willing to help me change the face, the way these are facing. The way they are, when they visit.
Jordan, everyone knows.
Yeah. Those fans aren't very strong, gonna be honest. I like the RGB on them, but they're not very strong. The fan on the back up here, I didn't even screw the screw in all the way. I mean, it does the job. I wanted to get three new,
fans.
It's right there, silly. Where? It's so small. That's the USB thing, and the charger's over there.
Every time I look at it, I think, oh, it's an iPad.
It's my computer. Cousin, do you want to get on Discord? Yeah. Hold on, my droid cam friends. That's right, I'm using my phone to do this. I'm gonna log in the scanner.
Wait, will it allow us to use the, put on the same server?
Oh. See if you can log into Aiden's account. Because no one won't. I don't actually know my password, so I always have to use the thing. Is it frozen? Look at my ugly face. Hold on. I'll fix it. I'll close droid cam. I'll kill droid cam. What? Lucky Panda 1234. Actually, is it asking for the email or the password or the username?
It's asking for email and password.
Okay, so the email is grantale1820@gmail.com. I'm saying this on a live cast. That's hilarious. What?
You
want to
stream on your server or mine?
I'm like play on my server?
Yeah.
Are you playing with Javi? Oh, okay. In that case, let's play on my server. Do you know how to get Technic Launcher?
No. Oh, wait, where is it? Technic Launcher?
Yeah, I want to use Technic Launcher. Okay, well, it's super easy to get, and it's super, super simple. It's,
I'm not seeing it right now.
It's the wrench. Remember, it's the wrench.
I know.
should be on my... Oh, no, I got my... I reset my computer. So. Does it need the latest Java edition? I'll help you in a sec. Let me just... He has so many accounts, Maggie, that I don't think we would even have a chance of finding it, even. One sec. I think Texit 2, but I'm also going to install Texit 3 just in case.
Yep. say, should I just move out here? But I guess the audio quality would be better if we went on Discord.
Dinosaur.
Have you seen that video of a dog eating like a bean burrito? Like, he just swallows it whole.
I have not. That sounds...
It's wonderful.
It's kind of scary, to be honest.
That's scary. It's hilarious.
I want to see.
He's just like...
Mm-hmm. That's not our new one.
Oh.
No.
I think, no.
That is nothing compared to our new one. Here, I'll find a picture of our new one. Sorry, my friends. I will be gone for a moment.
What? You were streaming that entire time?
Yep.
Dog eats bean burrito.
Sorry. I sure was.
I found the video.
Your face.
Buddy, I found the video.
Okay.
You could do an endoscopy with a camera on here. Yeah, we're gonna put Aiden's information.
I forgot what Aiden's stuff is.
I don't know Aiden's information either, so.
Okay, my phone's gonna die while you're doing this, but that's
it.
Oh, wow.
Aiden!
I wasn't quite sure what you meant about the, like, cage around it, the sort of, the sphere around it.
The sphere.
The sphere.
The sphere!
I don't know.
Cool.
Now we can hear your birds chirping high def.
Oh my god, high definition.
Every time I say high def, you go, high definition. That's happened like several
Aiden,
times.
What's your password?
I love pandas.
Hold on. Let me mute my audio.
We're back, finally. Jesus Christ, okay.
We're back, and we are gamers.
Gamers.
We play games.
I play all the games. Every single one of those.
I have 16 gigabytes of RAM. Don't treat me like this.
Stupid Minecraft.
To be fair, you did, like, download, like, a really ultra-realistic texture pack.
No. It needs 1,029 megabytes. It needs 2,500 megabytes, or 2.5 gigabytes. Out of 16 gigabytes. There's no way.
Minecraft is
Ben says for sure, just let me know. Arm flexing emoji.
I love Ben. I miss Ben so much. Here we go. I can set 15 gigabytes of space. Go to that, see that, the thing that is in the foreground, Technic Launcher, just click play on the TechSit 3. It should be up. If it's not up, then go to TechSit 3 on the left kind of side.
Who plays vanilla? TechSit?
I had to allocate more RAM.
I think my leg's dislocated. I was just walking and I walked like, I was like this part downwards was like dislocated from the rest.
Have you ever seen like an X-ray of like a person's knee like dislocated?
When I walk around, my leg's just like it looks so weird. It's just like
your leg just right, Riley.
No, wait, are we
leg,
doing one or two?
Your leg just randomly goes
two or three.
It's like that's a tick or something.
Your leg just randomly.
I'm like,
goes.
Oh, do you mind if I like scooch
bro,
next to you real quick?
Two, one,
I'm so sorry.
You know, dislocate the leg.
Okay, and then open text at 3 once it's done. Maggie, is yours done?
Why would hers be done faster?
I don't know.
Yeah, do another
check.
I'm going to do faster.
Mm-hmm. Tell are us. You recording the screen? Are you doing video?
Yeah.
Video to
where?
It's not. I don't have it set yet.
So you're not recording?
Yes, I'm not recording. I'm live. Right now. They can hear us.
Riley should make a YouTube video of this.
YouTube,
yeah.
Why don't you stream on our channel?
I don't know. I'm not sure if you were cool with that.
I would love that.
Yes! Sorry. I was looking for Animania. I was hoping
what?
Animania was on here, and it is.
Yes!
It's my favorite mod.
Dude,
it's such a simple yet perfect.
Oh, well, I can't play Jordan.
What
you
do you
need
mean?
To, you need to set it to a locate around
and
here.
I'm not able to play.
Why not?
Significant storage.
Wait, there's not enough storage?
No.
Probably not enough memory.
Yeah.
So okay, so in that case, all you have to do is go to the launcher options in the top.
And make it find more space.
And then it says where go to Java settings where it says memory. Why is it only allowing you to locate 1 gigabyte of memory? Hold on. You have 8 gigabytes, so that doesn't make any sense.
It's a space creep. That's scary. Can you imagine?
Oh my god.
I mean, an explosion in space? Those are, like, bad. Those are scary. Mm,
they're dangerous. You could die.
It could create, like, a black hole or something.
Maybe.
I would help you, but I don't know what I'm doing. So I'm just gonna
play
down my server for a minute. Never mind. My server
wait,
go shut down. I will. Around 8 or 7.
Depends on the day, though.
Like, tomorrow.
Tomorrow, since it's a weekend, probably, like, noon.
Let's
stay up, like, all night. Yeah, but why? Ah! I'm not on it either. I don't care at all.
Yeah,
it's a cool computer. I want to use it, but like I have my own, you know.
Yeah. Wait, where's the freaking pencil one? I need to know, Riley. Tell me.
What? What are you looking for? The pencil. Oh, I took it. It's mine now because I need it for work.
Sad.
I squandered my entire day trying to get this stupid thing up.
And
it's
still not
working. No, we can play for an hour. Because if we leave at 7:30 to go to the store real quick, we can get back by like 8. At least, definitely by 8:30.
It's still not working for me.
Because, it's only a 30-minute drive today.
Only 30 minutes.
Okay,
right?
Did it let you open it? So stupid. It doesn't automatically. What do I do now? Oh. Tell me if it says it's not too much. No, no. Okay. So you're gonna go onto the internet. Java website.
Saturday.
Yeah. Go to the Java website and go to the download section. Don't go to the automatic download section. You want to go to go to the offline. No.
Sad. I don't understand.
You have to find it separately. Go to Java. Java downloads for all operating systems.
So should I just go to
Java downloads and then click on the one that says Java downloads for all operating systems.
Okay.
And you'll do Windows offline and then 64-bit.
That one.
Yeah.
Oh!
You didn't even click the thing. You clicked like the tab.
I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to click anything.
I didn't mean to, but like if you were gonna click something, why did you click the tab instead of
I don't know when it's going
to be. What grade are you in?
It's 8th grade.
How are you in 8th grade?
I'm just saying.
I didn't know it was supposed Saturday until, or Wednesday.
Until. Yeah, it was Wednesday. Because it doesn't sound
Wednesday.
Like.
Wednesday.
Yeah. Every time I write Wednesday nowadays, I literally in my head go Wednesday.
Do you fear I always thought Pennsylvania was
not
Pennsylvania.
That's what I did. Yeah. I used to do that too until I went.
Saturday.
For a few years. What? Did I not click it?
You clicked that, but you didn't click that.
Oh.
Wait, is it the 6th? It is the 25th. What do you mean, is it the 6th?
Alright, I need information.
Model, if it was the 6th of October,
this is so much work.
We would have celebrated your birthday.
Yeah.
That's the closest 6th of
Do you know when your birthday is?
No, like, it's your day, the 25th.
No, tomorrow's the 25th.
No, today's the 25th.
Yeah, tomorrow.
You'd think he'd be looking at the clock.
He doesn't have a clock.
I mean, like on his PC, underneath the clock. But tomorrow, I don't know when it comes, but I want to play it, like, I want to play...
Because you're talking about the person.
Milo, you don't handwrite things very often, do you?
No, I type.
And then you get autocorrect.
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do. So that's why you don't know how to spell Saturday. Okay, so I downloaded it. Do I need to...
All you have to do is close and reopen Technical.
I was
Let's go to 3, 2,
Jordan?
Working on the Mac.
Yeah, it does it. It did it again.
You open check this again?
Yeah,
it's not the.
I went to play.
Okay.
Oh. All right, let me slow down. Also, I've actually always kind of been a good, like, speller.
The only thing I'm good at is math.
I thought about, you're good at math?
Yeah, I am.
Nice.
That's the only thing I'm, like, really good at.
I wish I was
good.
Logging in!
Why do you not remember your password ever?
You wanna know why I don't remember my password? I do. That's why I'm asking.
Yeah, Riley.
I'll tell you why.
Okay, what's why?
Okay, it's because my password is HIJ KEJ-BIQKU6-JUQ.
Yeah, you need that little notepad, like Minecraft password.
And then,
yeah, I'll just paste the entire
and
notepad.
Then you just copy and paste it.
I'll do that.
That's how I do it. I guess 11.
God, how stupid are you?
Very.
Wow, dude. You.
A square has 4 points. Four.
You, like, ascended today.
Not three.
How?
You're an hour away there. Again, cousin?
No, I just told you, I'm 30 minutes away.
Oh.
Stupid people.
Are you in?
It keeps doing this. I don't know.
That's because you're not. You didn't wait.
Memory used.
Freaking. Man, yeah, you only have 4 gigabytes of space.
That's kind of sad.
That's bold of you to say. Biting range. I don't know why. But
you're gonna bite.
Grab my neck and rip out my neck.
Yeah, it still isn't opening on 82 here.
I don't know
so.
Why, but like.
Hold on.
For some reason, my instinct was to, like,
wow, you're very vicious and you're gonna kill everyone. Mm-hmm. That's why I don't like you.
They don't mind.
I said it. I don't like you.
It's okay.
Dang, you're not a good singer, are you?
Nothing's even opening.
Maggie sounds a little selfish.
How?
I don't know.
So you can be super smart in this mod. There's like applied energistics and stuff.
What's an energy? I'm not smart enough.
It's for like engineers.
For you don't know what that means.
And like.
So you what you're saying is what you're saying is that we can have a nuclear power plant.
Probably.
Let's go.
Chernobyl. Let's go.
Chernobyl. Let's kill everyone. Nuclear radiation is fun for everyone.
Sometimes. Never mind.
Let's make our own Fallout game.
I have a gift. Fallout Minecraft.
Fallout Minecraft. Fallout Mine. Fallout Mine. There we go. We have the title. Fallout Mine.
I have a gift.
You do?
Yeah.
Right, I have a gift.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I'm all over here for something now.
The Popo can find us.
No!
Okay. The Popo can find us.
Here, now let's see if this works. See if this works.
Probably won't work.
Try.
I'm like really pressing to make sure it's in game.
Oh my god, it went from 2 to 3.
Okay, let's see if it works.
2 to the 1 to the 1 to the 3. I like good.
Will it keep installing if I lock the screen?
What about it?
Okay.
If I lock it, will it keep downloading?
I don't know.
Alright.
Freaking issue, don't want to be on it for like.
Okay. Let's see if it works.
I think Aiden is gay.
Accurate.
How's it?
It didn't work.
It's just a hypothesis. I'm gonna watch him drag you.
But that's just a theory. A gay theory. A gay theory. Wow. Why do you look like Spock?
Why don't?
You should dress as Spock for Halloween.
Maybe.
I don't know why it's not opening on your game. It's like, says it's there, like it says it's like up, but it's not. Like,
oh my god, Jordan, you're live streaming. I'm gonna watch it.
I know I am.
Can you hear that? My favorite
Halloween
anime.
Halloween's canceled this year.
Yeah, I know, I'm very sad.
Let's go.
Halloween.
Yeah. You can't go trick-or-treating or wear a costume.
I don't think you can't. I think that it's like,
no,
most people are gonna be shut down.
Is it like a law?
It's not the law, because the sheriff's office already said that they're not going to even be, like, bothering to cite people for not wearing masks, so.
Oh,
yeah.
Let's go.
You can find other ways to enjoy Halloween, though. Okay.
Maggie's
yeah.
Very moody. She's like,
Halloween's
canceled.
Halloween's canceled, guys!
And then we're like, no, I don't think it is canceled, and she's like,
I'm leaving. I'm gonna be that girl in high school that thinks like the center of attention.
Actually, I think she'd be a very good actor because of how much attention she wants.
I think she should be an actor. She's gonna hate us when she's an actor. Yeah.
Yeah, she's like, remember that one time when we were playing Minecraft?
You guys kicked me off?
Yeah, I don't
kicked
like you.
Off.
Kicked me off.
Kicked me off.
You guys who kicked me off. All right, well, I'm gonna start playing.
We're literally live streaming, and we're like,
we're playing to backstab.
We're not backstabbing her.
She's backstabbing us in a way. She hasn't done it yet, but we know it'll happen.
Secretly.
We're just a little bit paranoid.
Just a little bit. All right, I'm gonna start a world and switch to land.
I think that's how my family felt about me.
Why?
What?
That like, I would be left out, so I really wanted attention, and I think what they started to be like. She's gonna kill us.
You just have to give up at a certain point.
At a certain point, you just gotta give up.
I gave up a long time ago.
Yes, you did.
Your wife died a long time ago.
Oh.
Is it loading for you, Milo? It doesn't usually take this long at all.
Wait,
geez.
So is that a map? That's cool.
This? Oh, in the top, yeah, top right.
That's
God,
a
my
map?
Freaking.
Why does the world look like that? That's why.
Called mods.
That's
like insane. I guess that's what like dinosaur era
would
look like. But, like,
well, this isn't dinosaur. This isn't actually a dinosaur.
Why does it look like that?
This is just
desert.
It's just a desert. I don't know why there's a desert, first of all, but there is. But
why not? Why isn't there?
The sun's already setting, or is it rising?
It's rising.
Alright,
oh,
can you tell the difference?
Fuck off.
Right, that's
pretty. You didn't get
tree decapitator? No. I don't make the mod packs. I download them. They already have a predetermined list of mods.
You have a backwards, like, viewpoint, Riley.
You have a pretty backwards viewpoint.
Riley.
Boomer.
You have a backwards viewpoint of how words are spelled.
These are really long
Be patient with it. It sometimes it'll stop for a minute and it just won't respond and then it'll just like be done.
It just doesn't like you.
Just be patient.
I'm patient.
Yes. So I'm saying that I want a cute little house in a thing, and I want to have Plymouth Rock chickens.
And I'm saying we kill those chickens and eat
no,
them.
No, I'm gonna have Plymouth Rock chickens. They're gonna be adorable, and I'm gonna be happy.
And I'm gonna eat those chickens.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not gonna eat my chickens.
Mm-mm,
they're gonna be named. They're gonna be named
Whoa,
Betty.
Is that a cactus?
What?
That tower to the sky.
No, that's a jelly water.
What?
It's jelly water. Watch.
Why are you saying that like it makes sense?
It's jelly water, obviously. Jelly water. You don't know what jelly water is?
Yeah,
it's jelly water.
It's jelly water.
I know what water is. I don't know what jelly water. What is in the sky? What is happening?
Wait, it's like you never played
a
mod in
my life. It's never like you've never played a mod in your life.
I haven't.
Jesus Christ, Riley. What's wrong with you?
I haven't. I've played vanilla all my life.
Oh my god. That sucks.
Green slimy grass.
Green slimy
grass. That's
what
our house
should
be made out of.
Yeah, our house is made of green slimy grass.
What is this?
Minecraft.
What is this?
It's Minecraft. Obviously, it's Minecraft. Watch this.
Minecraft!
Oh my god.
Look, there's my gravestone.
Oh, cool.
Minecraft!
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 I was gonna get a dinosaur mod, but then I decided not to.
So this is not the dinosaur
nope,
mod?
No, this is a different one that I like just as much.
What is it?
It's called Texit.
Oh,
slash.
We should play RL Craft.
It's called Texit.
Uh-huh.
Oh, we should play RL Craft, but it's essentially, well, RL Craft is really laggy, but it's like a mix of science and magic. So it's like a magic mod, essentially, is the only part that I pay attention to, because the science part doesn't make any sense to me.
Wizard!
Are you a wizard, Jordan? You're a wizard, Harry.
You're a wizard.
Anyway, there's also this animal mod, which I care a lot about.
A
you
bird?
Can have little sheeps and stuff.
Oh my gosh, I love him.
Let's eat him!
And there's goats, like this goat. There's also chickens that, like, there's different breeds of chicken, there's different breeds of sheep, there's different breeds of goat, there's different breeds of cow, there's, like, Texan longhorn, and there's like these fluffy, and different ones have different like purposes.
Yaks?
So like, huh?
Are there yaks?
I don't know. There's these fluffy cows though, so I don't remember what their name is, but they're not yaks, but they're essentially.
What a yak looks like. Anyway.
The one thing I do know about in terms of the science aspect is buildcraft, where you can use like oil and stuff to create like quarries and stuff.
Machines.
I'm perfectly fine with letting you make the house because you're a good architect.
So am I.
Thanks.
But no one cares that. Much.
I'm gonna try to find a good house.
So
actually, hold on. I don't think I.
No
I don't
one
think
cares
I,
about me.
No one cares. No one pays attention to my bills.
That's why I dyed my hair black.
Okay, so it downloaded. Now what? Multiplayer.
It's up. Yeah, click multiplayer.
I'm still loading.
Okay.
Why are there so many servers already?
I don't know. It's probably like pre-downloaded servers.
Wait.
Should I go to LAN?
It'll
land.
don't go to LAN, but I'll open a LAN and you should be able to see me.
Yo.
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 Okay.
Oh,
join it.
What is it?
What's
it called? LAN Blind.
It's called LAN Server Jordan Grant or something like that.
No. Yeah. Go down. It should show up in that LAN.
LAN Jim Grant JF670
scanning for LAN servers. It should show up. Although you might not be on the same Minecraft.
I keep saying failed to connect to the server, disconnected.
That's weird. Hold on. It might be my firewall.
You have a firewall?
You have to just have this fire in your wall.
Oh no! It was like a load. Alright, what version are you guys on? This 1.16.
Don't restart the game.
I'm on 1.12.
Here,
1.12.
Look at what internet you're on. Actually, I guess it doesn't matter because I'm connected to both.
What?
It says you actually joined this time. You got a bunch of achievements too.
Oh, I like disconnecting because it was taking forever.
Oh.
Now it's just dirt.
none but dirt.
None but dirt. None but dirt.
It's dirt out here.
Come on.
Not loaded.
I'm in.
Cool. All right. I don't know why you're not seeing it.
It's kind of lagging a lot.
You might be connected to the upstairs.
World map needs confirmation.
Wait, why would I be connected to upstairs?
I don't know.
What do you mean you need confirmation? What are you, my girlfriend?
Is Ryan a lesbian?
So funny that I said that without even thinking about the connotations of me being lesbian.
Ryan
is
a lesbian.
Wow, it's you. You have 20 out of 20 health. Or something.
Where
it's lagging
you?
So much.
We can switch to a less demanding pack if you want. We'll switch to the dinosaur one, because, no, Arlcraft is, like, twice as demanding as this. It'll be even more laggy.
I don't know.
I can't stand Arlcraft because of how laggy it is. Okay, here's what we're going to do.
So much time downloading this. You're going to take up all my space with, like, these different mods.
Well, all that time that it was up, was it just loading it? It wasn't downloading it. Okay.
Leave,
yeah, okay. Go search up Dino Revival.
Or am I spelled Dino? Wait, no.
D-I-N-O.
I can't even leave!
Dino
Revival.
Oh,
wait. No space. Yeah, there it is.
What?
There.
You said there was a space. You
lied. No, I didn't.
None but dirt.
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 Dirt.
Dino Revival one should take, like, 2 seconds to load.
My neck hurts.
It has, like, four...
It sounds like a you problem, Riley.
Why do you keep on complaining?
So, stop. Oh my god, Riley has a crush on Jordan.
Freak. I'm trying to, like, pop my
freak!
Using you.
Oh! Okay.
Dino Revival! There's the dinosaur one. It shouldn't take as long to download, and it should be less laggy.
This one time I stubbed my toe and the nail went inside of the toe, The blood.
Blood's still coming out to this day.
Yeah, it's still there. Still lodged in there. I can't get it out.
Monkey.
You monkey! Okay.
I'm a monkey?
For stealing a water?
Yeah, you monkey.
That made me a monkey. It was because of your grip on it.
Be vulnerable.
Nick and monkey. Jordan, I was going to use
Don't look at my notes.
I looked at them for like 2 seconds.
Wait,
the first thing you could read is be vulnerable.
Why it has notes and I have notes.
My notes are like tips on how to be a person.
This is hilarious.
It's not hilarious. It's healthy.
My notes are just all my username and passwords.
Wow.
One of them is now a password for me.
Well, I didn't put that one in. Because
I need someone to, like, press on this part of my back, like right there.
Maybe you should get a boyfriend to do that right. Make it glitch. Remake
watch,
it.
Watch. No.
What? They can make a bunch of sense for you. Sandhunter? Are we doing land?
Do land. I'm gonna start a server once I load. Okay,
wait,
I already loaded.
I'm here. I can create a server.
No. I'll create a server. I'll create a server.
Now I want to.
I'm afraid of what will happen if you create the server.
Alright, go to multiplayer. We might have to get Hamachi.
Hamachi!
For you to play, Milo. If I'm not showing up in LAN.
Are you sure you're on the right internet?
Yes, Riley.
I'm connected to both internets. Okay, did I show up?
So it's... No.
Hold on, mine just opened, but I'm too far.
But I'm too far.
Riley, I don't like your attitude.
Ooh! VPN.net.
Where?
VPN.net.
VPN.
VPN.net.
VPN.
V.
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 As in Victor. Not that you know how to spell Victor.
Oh, Victor, okay. Victor VN.
VPN.
VPN or Victor PN?
VPN.
You know what a VPN is.
Net. N-E-T. Know your cybersecurity terms.
Oh, I get what VPN stands for.
Oh my, virtual private network.
I know that. I just figured it out.
1.7.10.
Ooh.
Okay, anyway.
That is size.
I joined.
I don't know why you're not showing up for my, why my world's not showing up.
Oh my gosh, why is your skin Steve?
Mine?
Is my skin Steve as well?
We're all
I don't know.
Steve
let me look.
Here.
You're Steve.
This is a Steve.
You're
Steve
nope.
Man.
Look at the way you move. You're so funny. Your legs are like moving like a humans almost.
Yeah, that's fine.
Wait, do I install it now?
Okay, you install it. Yes.
My leggy's bendy.
Wait, how do I install it? Wait, never mind.
I got fossils.
You just install it. I have read and agreed to the terms of license agreement, and then you click next, and then you do not install it. LastPass.
Can't I destroy this? Oh. Okay,
wait.
There's no like destroying animation.
Okay, if you install it, then whatever. I have LastPass.
When you destroy a torch, it like flies up in the air, does like a flip.
A backflip? I think it's called a front.
Why do I have two hearts?
Cause you have one heart, and then you have a whole other thing of hearts. Like a whole other set of like another, you know.
Yeah, you do.
I guess. I mean. Oh wait, I have a lot of input. And like, what's happening? What's? Oh, is that like? Yeah, that's.
Okay, so, I'm gonna create a network.
The trees are circular.
God, Marley, freaking...
I'm not liking this. Do this funny fallen...
Just make a quick account.
Okay, give me a sec. It's still downloading, Jordan.
Okay, you ready? You got an account set up?
I'm tired too.
Make an account. It should take like 13 seconds if you know how to type.
I know how to. Not disabled, Jordan. Jeez.
So make an account really fast. Alright, and then I'm gonna play with Riley until you're done.
I'm getting wood.
Cool.
Oh, okay.
We'll play like normal Minecraft for now.
Until
we can make dinosaurs, which will be a minute.
I'm guessing you want to build the house, so I'll just give you the materials.
Okay.
What
did you do this time?
What?
I said, what'd you do now, Milo?
Oh,
the
way you're standing is so funny. Your stance
is harassing
so wide.
Me, Jordan. I'm being harassed
Look
by
your
Papa.
Stance.
Your stance is wide, too, because you're holding that axe.
Oh, is that
you're
why?
Like...
Am I... Wait. That's funny.
I
like
don't know what to click, Jordan. I can't make decisions for myself.
Here, I gave you material. Whoa, what is that thing in the sky?
I don't know. Oh, it might be a gravity orb.
Oh my god! What's in the sky?
It's a gravity orb. So those are filled with like ores and stuff.
Ooh.
Yeah, except they're kind of hard to navigate because you...
What's
McCarthy, Jordan.
Why is the grass completely covered in
green? Do you know how to type?
Green.
There's an apple on the ground. It's just laying there.
Hold on. One sec.
Oh, it's yeehaw.
You don't know what it means to be tired, Milo.
Never
mind, you are stupid.
It's either I'm really stupid
There's
or
a
really
bug.
Tired.
A centipede, in fact. What would one do with a centipede?
Nothing. Eat it.
Really?
Devour it.
Oh, okay.
Devour the centipede.
I'm gonna give you four numbers. I need you to type those four numbers in, okay?
Okay.
Without... Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Five.
Uh-huh.
Five.
Uh-huh.
Three.
Uh-huh.
One.
Uh-huh.
One.
So, what is it? One, one. One, one.
Twice backwards. One, 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 one.
Five, five.
I wanted to go into the gravity orb, but
I put it backwards.
I'll wait.
I didn't help you all the way through. I wasted my time helping you.
Now
I have to wait for it to load again. And Riley and I are going to be all ahead of you.
Almost my turn on the computer, Jordan.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
I'm George of the jungle. I'm on top of the trees.
Can you mine a little bit, cousin?
Yeah, but I lost
you. Yeah, get into the slave.
I lost slave. You, too.
Mine
is
the coal mine,
you
slave.
So there's the gravity orb, right? No, oh god, everything is unfamiliar, I'm scared.
Stupid.
Okay, just go under the go under the orb and I will come to you.
Okay.
Oh my god, what's that on the ground, Jordan?
I'm like running with an axe right now, I bet I look super menacing.
I doubt it.
You like this girl too, it's kind of funny. Yeah, you do. You do look menacing.
Where are you, Jordan?
Tell us, Jordan!
Chop down your limbs!
Cannibalism is good for you.
No.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
It's actually extremely bad for you. Your brain starts to go bleh!
How do you know, Riley?
Because I am a man.
You're like running sideways, cousin. Look at you.
Wait.
Run, start running.
Wait, I can't like look at...
Well, you do.
Scream while I...
You were, like, yeah, running so like hard. This. You were, like, running sideways for a minute. You were, like... It looks like it's gonna snow. Not rain, snow. It looks like it's gonna snow.
Did
it finally load? No.
It's
because you're such a loser. Let's search for a open plains area.
I got bones from a pig.
Yeah.
Eat the bones.
Mods be like that, cousin.
They're good for your bones.
I know you do.
May you ask you a question?
No, I don't.
Why don't you want the axe?
It's terrifying.
It's useful.
Also, it's wooden. Might as well mine.
Yeah, Riley.
I'm gonna mine, but there's
Do you even know how to play Minecraft?
You are that pig. Riley's gonna come at you with that axe. And miss.
And then, yeah.
I'm gonna turn off the,
PC?
No, this,
What are you gonna turn off, Jordan? Mm-hmm.
These stupid freaking...
It's almost night, Jordan.
Uh-oh, okay, here. I'll make a house. The zombies look really scary in this. They, like, walk at you, like, not, like, normal zombies. They're, like, hunched over.
We should add a rule to the
Okay, this is...
computer. A rule for the computer.
Jordan, we should 2 hours per day.
There we go.
Not 2 hours per day. That's awful. 2 hours a time at a time. You can't do more than 2 hours at a time is the deal.
Where are you? I'm scared. The sun's setting.
Okay.
Teleport to me.
I'm joining the server.
You're not gonna help.
Yes, I am.
We're gonna have dinosaurs, and it's gonna be so cool. And then Milo's gonna let a T-Rex free, and it's gonna come at us.
Try restarting your game.
Do I have admin?
Oh my god. Okay, close the game and close the launcher, and then reopen both.
Freaking the launcher's been closed, Jordan. Wait, no.
Freaking the launcher's... No, it hasn't, because it reopens. Oh my god. Oh, it's a villager.
I can't teleport.
Where's Titan launcher? It's gone, Jordan.
Help. /TP, Grant JF, 6744.
Why does it know how to spell, Jordan? No, it's you that doesn't know how to spell.
Right.
I know how to spell, I just didn't know what the man was.
Shut up, right?
Stupid butt.
Oh, what, is that your best comeback, Riley?
I hope you die.
So do I.
I hope you die a gruesome death.
Oh.
So anyway.
Yeah.
I can't see you.
Wait, I found it.
You vanished.
Me?
Yeah.
Wait,
is vanish a floating axe?
You're nothing.
Wait, is vanish a command?
It's so sad. I'm right here.
Oh, there you are. You appeared.
Why can't you see me?
You appeared.
When you use the crafting table, you, like, crouch.
Jordan, what's my password?
I think.
What do you mean, what's your password?
Bring it, I need...
Oh, yeah.
Jordan,
look at me. Look at me.
Okay, wait. Maybe if I do this. Jordan, I stubbed my toe and it hurts.
When? When did that happen?
Just now.
How? How did you stub it? You're sitting in a chair.
I don't know how it happened.
It's like something
Friday.
It's okay. It won't hurt you. It's just supposed
to
be
fine.
I'm scared.
Don't be scared. Everything will be okay.
Friend it. Be his friend. She's digging a hole.
I am digging a hole.
Is that real?
She is digging a hole.
I'm mining.
I mine for Bitcoin.
Riley's mining for Bitcoin.
Confirmed. Riley
Riley's a hacker.
Riley do be hacking.
Riley do be hacking.
I have some birch wood if you would like.
Birch.
Here you go. There's my birch wood.
There's a zombie.
Oh no. What are we going to do?
I don't know.
Just ignore it. It's just Jeff.
It's just Jeff, obviously.
Yeah, you don't know who Jeff is?
Jeff.
Jeff. Calling his mom.
My name's Jeff.
That's not funny.
Jordan, I just got a pickaxe.
Well, mine together. It's nighttime. I'm just gonna sit there.
Yeah. Can I have?
Make another lane.
Yeah, Riley.
Can I maybe, perhaps? Would I be so blessed as to have your cobblestone?
No. Yeah, but hold on.
No. No, give me the cobblestone. No. No! I was gonna do that.
It's Riley's
fault. No, I'm telling you now that you have to smelt stone in, or cobblestone in order to make it into a pickaxe in this version.
Wait, what? What?
This is not
my crazy. Oh my god!
Okay, but then after some stone is smelted, I'm going to put some of the pork chops that I got in there.
Chainmail armor is the best armor.
I am hungry.
You hungry?
Okay.
You baby want bottle?
Baby want bottle?
No. Baby want
as
bottle?
As I open my water bottle.
Oh, baby got a bottle.
Please be able to connect this time. Jesus Christ.
I don't know.
If it says that it's an endowed session again, I'm going
to
kill myself.
Here we go. Oh, there I joined. There we go.
Finally. Alright, you're gonna want to teleport to us, otherwise you're gonna die immediately.
I don't know, I think I can live in a hole for a while.
Okay.
It's not gonna be very fun, though.
Jordan, you're not the boss of me.
You said that was funny. Jordan, you're not the boss of me. Wow, so surprised.
You're not the boss of me, no.
I instantly died.
You're not the boss of me, no.
And I can't respond because of the lag.
Oh boy, it's laggy for you?
Yeah, it is.
Cool. Close Google Chrome. That's probably aiding in some of the lag.
Be gone, Chrome.
Oops, that's not what I meant to do.
Chrome takes up a lot of memory.
I'm just closing all the tabs to help make it go away. It's not closing, Jordan. It's invincible. It's so dumb.
Chrome is invincible.
I got it. Wait.
hello. You know, and you fell in like your body was like,
I can't tell what's happening. I'm getting like too French.
I was Rasputining.
It's like playing like a slideshow.
Teleport to me first, and then you can figure it out. /TP.
/TP.
Space.
You said TP.
Grant.
JF6045. You can do Grant and then do tab, and then it'll automatically fill in my name. You smelt wood.
Oh, I was doing birch on birch.
Oh, birch on birch.
You have to smelt a log.
Birch on birch action.
No, I was. I don't know why that didn't work.
That's weird. Well, you can't. You have to use planks. You can't. You can't use a log.
Is that it? Is that your thing?
Yeah. Just to click tab after typing Grant. GR and then click tab, and it'll automatically find it.
I typed it all out.
Okay. Well, click enter. Okay, well, now he's here, even though I can't see him.
It's the lag.
If you, like, jump or something,
it's like, there's a major delay. It says, I just see you, like, slowly walking down.
Why are you funny like that?
Okay. I can't look down, Jordan.
It's so funny watching you.
Yeah, I'm going down in the mine.
I'm just mining. Leave me alone. It's how I mine.
Hey, guys.
Hey. Oh, hi.
In the way.
I can't tell what's happening.
Get out of my way.
What's happening?
Miles on drugs. He took some shrooms before coming in here.
You guys are both Steve. Get out of my way.
Ow, why you do that?
I'm gonna keep hitting you.
Wait,
that's
better.
Right.
It fixed itself. I got some flint.
Okay.
I'm gonna make some. Wait, no, it's a
joke. I'm hungry. Like,
hungry?
In game.
Oh, wait, did you just find gold or something?
No. Why?
There's tin ore. Do I need. Can I mine that with a stone axe?
Yeah.
Why would you mine it?
There's more.
I found it.
There's more. There's more. Take it. God.
Selfish.
I don't even like those words anyway.
Like, I found something, and you were like, I'm gonna mine it.
Shut up.
I'm evil.
What are you doing? Steve with depression.
It's taking me a while to make, but I did it, Jordan. I made a chest.
You got depression. Oh, God. Steve's ready to fist fight.
He's cutting up the old dudes.
I'm gonna fight it.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Not cool, guys.
I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die.
I
see what you've talked about with you falling.
Where am I?
Wait, I
wanna
see you guys fall. Can you fall?
No, I gotta fix my
sneakers. Milo's falling right now is what it looked like for a second.
Render distance down to 1.
Render distance is 1.
Staring at you at the top of the cave.
Wanna fight me, huh? You wanna go?
No, I don't.
Let's go, huh?
No.
Baby.
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 I have a torch. Would you like a torch?
Yeah, I'd like a torch.
Does it light it up when I have it in my hand? That's
yeah.
Cool.
Dynamic lights is what it's called.
Oh my so God. Light it up, up, up.
Guess what I
have. Up, up,
light it up,
up,
I
got
up, sword.
I'm on fire! I just saw someone run across the freaking window. That was terrifying. If you find, like, it looks really weird. It's, like, kind of like clustered stone. It's a fossil, so keep that in mind.
I have some fossils, by the way.
I'll make
an... Be careful making witches in the dark, dark.
Do you have a fossil? Do you have fossil remains and also a,
What I have?
Yeah, what do you have?
Biofossil, relic scrap, and bones.
Okay, we need a fossilized plant.
Here, I'll put everything in the chest.
Ooh, okay.
Oh, okay, you got iron ore, nice.
tin is probably not as good as iron.
Yeah, we need iron to make a to make an analyzer to figure out what DNA we have from those dinosaur scraps.
Oh, hi, Jordan. I see you're mining.
That's in depth
AF. Ah! Mineshaft! Mineshaft!
Nice, nice.
Go mine, Milo. Go. I don't have a light, so.
I have light. Let there be light.
He looks so funny when he mines.
Give me a sec, I have to access the top.
You like the spiders coming.
I'm lagging too much.
Everyone's lagging, okay. It stabilized for me.
Okay, I'm gonna go make a sword.
Wait.
How much iron do we have? Do we have enough to make swords?
No. We have enough to make two swords, but I need a pickaxe.
Golden shovel, let's go.
You want it? Why would you use it on a pickaxe when you can use it on a sword?
No, I need it for a pickaxe to mine the ore. Some of the ore can only be mined with iron. Like, the fossils can only be mined with iron.
Where are you? Your tin? What's a zombie doing, huh? Wanna go? He's in gold armor.
As long as you can fight him.
Freaking a dumb zombie. Dead.
Milo has the swords.
Oh, okay.
I have 8.
Or sword.
I made the sword. I want a sword.
I made the sword.
Milo has 1 sword. I'll make copper swords for us.
Whoa. That's a deep hole, man.
Ba-dumps. Uh-huh. I'm starving.
I have some.
Okay, I'll come save you.
It's just that I'm stuck. No, please let me leave.
Noob.
Oh, I meant please not there. That was a mistake.
Let her go. Come get your gravestone. Come here. The stupid cricket is bouncing on your grave. He's celebrating your death.
Oh, he died.
He's dancing on my grave.
Break your grave and you should be able to access what's in it.
Access what's in it?
Yeah. It's all your stuff. Your stuff is in the grave.
I don't have a pickaxe. So why are you being pickaxe?
No, you can break it with your hand.
It's taking forever.
You're breaking behind it. Light. An explosion of light.
Light.
What time is it?
7:13.
Dynamic light.
I'm gonna kill you, gold shovel.
Ah, creeper! Ah! And a cricket.
I'm gonna kill you, Riley.
These crickets do be cracking. What is that? There's something bouncing over there.
It's a cricket. Nothing.
Wait, I just placed that.
They just bounce around.
Right. You dumb.
What?
It's like you never play Minecraft.
What? I haven't played Minecraft with mods.
I need a
How do I get out of here? I'm lost.
I can't see. It's too dark. It's okay, if I don't get killed by the spider, these crickets are popping off.
They do be popping.
The crickets are offering us free crack. I think we gotta hit them up on their offer.
Maybe.
You'd be foolish not to.
True that. Ooh, some hot
need to find cows.
I have pork chops if I can get to the furnace.
We need to find cows for milk. We need to breed cows for milk.
Oh, for milk.
Because milk will give us cows will give us the DNA we need to help produce
milk.
Eggs. Dinosaur eggs.
Have the DNA. You look so funny right now.
Milk.
You look so funny. I can't get up, but that's besides the point.
No, you look funny.
Yeah, that's what you look like.
Oh, hey, zombie.
Hold on. I'm actually
you're struggling a lot. There's a creeper, by the way. He's coming right for us. Hello, sir.
Can't see anything.
Now he's stuck because he's an idiot.
Like Riley.
You know what? I don't like your attitude.
I don't like yours, Riley. You got this negative vibe.
You're the one with the negative vibe.
Nah, I think it's Riley.
Okay.
Ah, there's a zombie coming. There's several health. I'm alone.
Why haven't you been following?
Where are they going?
I'm going to Milo, probably.
They completely, like, walked away from me. They just, like,
they love Milo. Hey. They got little zombie crushes on Milo.
Guess what?
What? Don't hurt me.
The way he runs is so scary.
They're coming for me.
That's so funny. You're like...
Well, we're trapped here. Traps here until we can find a way out. I'm low on health. And food. I'm hungry.
I keep saying if we find a furnace, I have 4 pork chops.
We have a furnace upstairs.
Oh my god, I hear so many monsters. Ow! Ah!
Wow.
The way
you kill monsters is epic. You like do this whole like spin thing, it's really cool.
What are you talking about?
Milo's epic gamer
point. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill you.
Whoa, that's epic.
I'm putting myself in this hole because this freaking.
Oh, that's a skeleton run. Potion. Not fun with that skeleton, Riley.
No, where are we going?
Away from the skeleton.
Away.
I'm scared. No. I'm just gonna watch you get fucked up. Ow! Ah!
I'm trapped.
You have fun, Riley. I'm going.
True dad.
Do be true.
It's okay. We can put him in a thing with velociraptors.
My iron.
Speaking of which, now we can make an analyzer.
Oh, someone has coal, right? Can we put that coal in
there? Yeah, one sec. Let me see. Okay.
Did you die?
I didn't die, no.
I was thinking because of the poison.
I was almost dead. I was really close to being dead.
We have to leave.
Okay, here's our analyzer. We put all of our biofossils in there.
What did it take to make the analyzer?
It takes two, so put everything in there.
Yeah, Riley.
I didn't. That was you.
No, I think it's you.
You suck.
But we get our answers.
Stop putting things in there.
You can put sand and dirt in there and it'll analyze them, but it won't analyze anything else. Stop. Stop taking things out. I'm gonna kill you. You ready?
No! What if we don't, let's go, huh?
No, I don't. I want you to stop stealing stuff out of the analyzer.
I'm not stealing things.
Mosasaurus, which is kind of pointless.
What?
one hit. I didn't even mean to hit you. That's so funny. Yeah. Alright, bye.
Good.
We don't want you here.
The door's just opened. I didn't see anyone.
It was Milo. He's invisible. Oh my god, we got Alligator Gar and Mosasaurus DNA. That's pretty crappy.
Oh.
Mosasaurus is pretty cool, but we need a, like a big pool, you know?
What is this beam going into the sky?
It's not a beacon.
What beam going into the sky? I don't see a beam going
what?
Into the sky.
Oh, it's probably your last death.
Oh, okay.
Making my perfect dirt house.
Okay, cool.
You never know where it is.
We're gonna make Jurassic Park, guys.
You're literally right next to us. I can see your name.
I can hear your building.
What the hell are you doing out of our house?
This is public land, not your land. It's public.
This is public land, he says, he claims. Alright, I'm gonna go mine some more. Oh, you know what? Here, watch this.
Okay.
This is gonna be super epic. You ready?
Okay.
Thanks, Milo.
Is he throwing dirt? No. What the hell? Get out of our home.
It has been night for so long.
No, I think it's just been like.
We have fun with
get
that.
Out of here.
I need the door.
No. Ah! I'm lagging too much. Help. Ah!
I just want to make a door really quick.
Okay. Oh, you have this really garbage house, and we'll live over here. I could ban him. Look, watch.
That's not kicking. You're kicking me, not banning.
I know, I'm not gonna ban you, because then it would be really difficult to get you back in.
Where's my tombstone? Oh, I have all my stuff already.
No, I can't kick you. I don't know, I don't have the command needed to do that yet.
I need wood for door.
Go get your own wood.
We need beds, is what we need. Look, there's this dude trying to kill us.
It's crazy.
He's like in the door.
Don't let him in, he seems nice.
Come on, better.
Stop. Stop.
You're so mad.
I know. It's a real issue, because I know that you find it funnier if I get mad.
Yes, I do. I'm going to make a tunnel in your house. I hope it's okay.
Oh, God. Why
we
do
can
you
move.
The door's open? Ah! Just kidding. Nothing happened. Stop.
Hey.
What is wrong with you? The way you're standing is so funny. No, that's not.
Here, I got to make a tunnel under your house really quick.
No, don't make a tunnel under our house. Far away from our house.
Alright.
You sound like that pigeon in Spies in Disguise. Or no, in Storks.
She's real.
She's
really real.
Milo has a girlfriend. She's a Canadian goose. Milo's in love with a Canadian goose.
Goose time.
Goose time.
I know.
Riley.
I just don't like that.
Be careful making wishes in the dark. Can't be sure when they'll hit their mark. Gonna need to ignite my songs. Know what you did in the dark. So light 'em up, up, up. Light 'em up, up, up. Light 'em up, up, up. I'm on fire. I know for a fact.
You wanna go?
No, not really.
Yeah, it's my dad. Now let me mine in peace.
Why'd you come to our mine then?
Cause I helped you.
You did not help me.
I got that iron. That's my iron.
for the greater good.
Remember that we gotta save fossils if we wanna have dinosaurs.
Okay, dinosaurs.
Ugly. Alright, well, I'm heading out.
Hold on, I'm gonna make something. Watch.
Okay, I'm gonna watch your screen then, because I already disconnected.
Yes. Okay. Doesn't say you did, but. We're about to head out.
What are you getting at the store? Finally.
Food.
Why?
Because we need food to eat.
No, you don't. Flowers. You need more of me.
Remember the three?
Making a shelf? Is that what that is? A fancy set of shelves?
Yeah. I always, whenever I have this game, this mod, I always keep a shelf to put our dinosaur DNA on.
I like it. It's cute.
It's a shame we can't play Texit because it's laggy, but... Alright, Milo, I'm gonna leave.
Give me a sec. I'm making boots.
Okay. Let me know when I can leave.
Wait, I didn't tell Aiden that she can play? Or
no, because you signed up on the sign-up sheet.
Freaking, oh yeah, I did.
Freaking, oh yeah.
Freaking, oh yeah.
I'm not gonna go in.
You're not gonna go in?
Yeah, there's something called COVID.